back to Kansas City. Taylor Swift is here, as is her father, Scott. There's Scott. They're just below us. Meanwhile, Travis Kelce, her boyfriend, turned 35 on Saturday. And when you asked Travis, she said, I was retired by 35. How do you feel at 35? He said, after week four, I feel like I'm 22, baby.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, that's exactly how he said it, too.
Kind of connection he has with Mahomes. It's so unique.
Well, where he's so good is Alante Taylor. I talked about him earlier and how good he is, that the missus likes it. And, you know, but Travis comes off the line of scrimmage and he starts to sell like he's going across the field. And then he changes direction so well that you see it over and over, especially when Mahomes gets outside the pocket. It's really the thing that he continues to excel at to create separation for himself.
Already season high in catches for Kelce. And Mahomes just throws it away. You know they're not married.
Oh, I know.
What is it with ex-Cowboy quarterbacks?
I'm sure I'm in trouble
married?
For saying that.
I know. It's do not. It happens. My daughters have warned me multiple times today. Dad, I know you think you're funny. Don't make any jokes.
Yeah. Yeah. She's right down there.
Third down and two.
Well, this is
going to say it again. Colin Saunders' brother Cameron, who went to UMKC, Missouri, Kansas City, is a backup dancer for Taylor Swift on the Eras Tour. Colin was asked, who is Cameron rooting for? He said, that's his boss. I'm his brother. I was here first. And Colin just delivered that hit on Travis Kelce.
So he really didn't answer it, you know?
I mean, he just delivered a hit on Travis Kelce, his brother's boss.
That's right.
By his own words.
Yes.
There's Cameron. Second and goal.
It's just all one big family here at Arrowhead tonight.
Sure is. Smith-Schuster, and there he is, Colin Saunders.
And he took it out.
Big Colin rumbling, and out across the 35. And his brother Cameron's got to be pumped. As we take a look at our game recap brought to you by Swiffer, here is the deflected ball that is returned on the interception by Colin Saunders. That was Taylor Swift saying, that's my backup dancer's brother.